Sorry. Can we have a handshake, sir?
In the question of the terrorist attack of Hamas to Israel, we are very clear. We condemn this, and we are very clear in our solidarity with Israel to defend its own country. And this is clear at all stages of debate. Today it is necessary that we also work on making feasible humanitarian aid, getting access to Gaza, because also the people of Gaza are hostages of Hamas in this country.